So you had a shower at the West 11th reboot camp today.
I did.
How was it?
Absolutely fabulous. And it was the first shower I've had since April 2nd when I left the mission, and it was phenomenal. And everything that's been happening has been very positive. And we do appreciate it and thank everybody that's providing this for us to get clean and to have a happy and healthy life. Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Which camp are you staying at?
Peterson Barn.
Peterson Barn.
Yes.
How's your experience been there?
It's very positive. Everybody is following all the rules. We are very thankful that we are provided with, you know, water, electricity facilities, and it gives us a chance to go out and earn money, which helps us to step up in our lifestyles eventually. So, but we are very thankful that we have the camps, and we hope that the community appreciate the community helping us. Thank you very much.